Good morning, Red Arrow, and happy Friday. Today for lunch, we are having fish sticks, and let's see what birthdays we have today.
And we have a few birthdays to announce today. Happy birthday to Carlos Francisco today. Happy birthday on Saturday to Grandma Carol. And happy birthday on Sunday, March 13th, to Dulce Garcia Hernandez and to Miss Tina, or Mrs. Brink. You might call her either one. And she's one of the cooks in our lunchroom. All of you enjoy your birthdays and come on down to the office for your birthday pencil.
I have just a couple of announcements today. Tonight is movie night, and that's at 6 p.m. here at Red Arrow, and we are showing the Peanuts movie. Remember, that is a free movie, but you have to come with a grown-up or an older high school brother or sister. Someone asked me if their high school sister could bring them. I said yes, as long as they're in high school and behave themselves. You can bring snacks with you, or you can buy snacks here tonight. They have popcorn and juice and water and some candies, pizza, things like that for sale. So, but you can come see the movie for free if you'd like to at 6 o'clock tonight. Just a reminder, I've seen several of you with your super pups around your neck for Jump Rope for Heart. We have one more week to collect money for Jump Rope for Heart, and then Mrs. Larson will be having to send that in to the American Heart Association. Thank you everyone who's helped with that. Just a reminder for the grown-ups, the time change is this weekend, and so Sunday our time springs ahead, so move your clocks forward 1 hour so that everyone can be here on time on Monday morning, bright and ready to go. I was looking at the dragon last night, and I was doing some counting, and here are a couple of pictures of the dragon with his scales, or her scales, and the box of scales. Take a look. So according to my count, there are 251 scales on the dragon, and then that box has a ton of scales inside of it. So we've made our goal as a school for a movie and popcorn, and we'll do that next Friday. Yeah, next Friday will be a good time to do that school-wide movie. And then we need to set another goal. So I want you to be thinking, and I'm going to probably do an email out, I think, and then I'll do another announcement reminder. But who has some ideas? Maybe some classes have some ideas. If we were to say, if we earned 1,000 scales, that's a lot of scales. What might be something that would be a reward? Now, it could be something that we do as a whole school, like an extra recess or something. Or maybe it's something that I have to do, kind of like back when we did the healthy hike. And if people raised a certain amount of money, then they got to put stuff in my face or take me to the chair. So do some thinking. I'd like to set another goal because it's only March 11th and we've already made our first two goals for the scales. Let's see what you can do. At this time, let's check in with Mrs. Hall to see what's happening at Red Arrow.
How do you like to read? Walking through Mrs. Spangler's second grade reading group, I saw several different ways that students enjoy reading. What's your favorite way to read?
Thanks, Mrs. Hall and Ms. Spangler and Ms. Spangler's reading group for second grade. My favorite, gosh, I always try to read at night when I go to bed because it really kind of calms me down and helps me be able to fall asleep. And so I like to read in bed. But otherwise, I like to stretch out on a couch or even on a carpet and be all stretched out nice and long. And then I lean my head up on my arm and then I read. So, but I'm pretty sure I remember Mrs. Burkhead showing me a picture just this week of some students, and they were underneath tables curled up reading. So, yeah, that's a good question. How do you like to read? How do you like to get comfortable when you read? Because we all read in different ways. We all like to get comfortable in different ways. Good question. With that, let's please stand for the
pledge. A pot just says, to the friend, I did not insist on a denic. It too need pop the for resistance. One mission of the God is the supper.
Thank you, Pledge Helpers. That was a great job. And everyone have a great day, learners.